Hello, welcome to the Project Kid, a series of how-tos, and today I'm going to show you how to make a flower box. We're going to make one of these. Well, this is in the raw stage because it's not painted and hasn't got flowers in. And well, we're going to start off by making this side of it, the side of the flower box. So this is just one of the templates I've made earlier. And what we're going to do, we're just going to line it up from the side, make sure it's really accurate, and then we're going to draw around the outline. Once you've done that, put your template away and then get a saw ready. The saw I'm using is a Black & Decker jigsaw. For safety reasons, I'm going to have one of my experts to finish the cut. Marked out roughly in the middle where we're going to start drilling our hole for our copper piping. The drill that we're using is a 22mm drill which matches the pipe. Okay, now you've drilled halfway through your end piece of your box. Now you're ready to start cutting out. Now we've countersunk our holes for our piping. It should just fit in like that. So once you take your box, line up your parts together. Now what we're going to do is place our bar into our countersunk holes that we've made and then place it into the other one that I have doing here, and now we line it up and then we start cutting in our screws. Okay, now we've placed all our screws in to our flower box. It's nicely and secure. So as you can see, all we've got now is to do the box. We're going to put some of these, which are called rivets, which I found in the shed. What we're gonna do, we're gonna nail them down into the sides of each corner. Now we've placed four legs on each corner, what we're going to do now is drill drainage holes. So when you water the plant, it won't get waterlogged. So just put 9, 10, roughly around at the bottom of the box. Does enough to be accurate, as long as it starts draining. We've drilled it. After we drill the holes, all we have now is just to sand the beautiful box that we've made. After sanding, then we stain it. Fill it up with plants. Good morning. As you can see, it's a lovely day in Crabapple Cottage, New Forest, and we have changed location to take advantage of the sun. Next to me, I have the finishing attached to the flower boxes we made yesterday, and it's dried from the saddling we put onto it. Next here, we have our selection of flowers which we got from the local nursery. We have loam. We have gravel for drainage, and to help me to put this all together, I have my close friend, Jay.
Hello. Right, the first thing we're going to do is put a layer of gravel in the bottom.
Why is that?
Some drainage.
Ah.
Then we're going to put a little bit of loam to cover the base.
What is loam, Jay?
It's just ordinary garden soil, garden compost. Then we're going to add some plant food and water retaining granules just to feed the plants and to keep them well watered.
So that's roughly 2 spoons?
Yeah.
Yep.
Just rough that up a bit in there. Okay. Then we have to look at how we want to arrange our plants. So we're going to do a little practice first. So let's try. We're going to leave the bulbs in their containers because they don't like to be disturbed.
Okay.
And then it's just a matter of looking to see how they look. They'll need to be a little bit higher, so I'm going to put a bit more soil in a minute.
Okay. What are these flowers that you're putting in the flower box?
They're just primulas, ordinary primulas that you can get from your garden centre.
Primulas?
And some little violas, which are a type of small pansy.
Is the narcissus the same as daffodils?
It's the same family, but it's a different type of flower.
Okay.
And these are nice and well watered, so they come out fairly easily.
Mm.
Pull them off a bit. There we go, it's well rooted. You can see it's got a good root system. And the last one going in now. Like that. And then all we have to do is take some soil and fill in the gaps.
So that's more or less it, Ash. What I have to say then is, well, yesterday we started off with some bits of wood, and now we finished with a flower box. Bye bye.